What's up, y'all? Your boy is back. I'm live streaming right now on Instagram, so this is a live reaction. Shout out to everybody joining the live stream right now. So anyways, Logic has just finally dropped a new track last year, I believe. He dropped a new album, or was it 2016? Who freaking knows anymore? Anyways, dropped the album, everybody. It was a great album, in my opinion. Some people feel like Logic... I don't want to get into how some people feel about Logic. We ain't here for that. We here for this new track. This new heat. This new fire. Alright? Not fire. Far. I ain't even listened to the damn song yet, and I'm already parched. Play the freaking music. Motherfucker busting heads. Finna push it to the ledge. Woo! Yeah, I've been smoking my meds. And I'm gonna run it and I'm gonna keep it going. And I get finna be the only entity to ever rip it apart. What the fuck? I guess in a heart like this. And I'm ever but a thing that they do, but they don't. Swear to God that they do, but they won't spit riddles in a minute. Logic been known to drop that heat, drop that fuego, but what? We gotta go back in, bro. Common knowledge. Preach. All you haters been about it. Huh? You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving my soul. My kids go to college. Ooh, message. Y'all heard that? Y'all heard that? He's saving up his money so his kids can go to college. He ain't spending his money on hoes. Just so you can walk around with 17 freaking children, not pay your child support, then still end up in jail because you can't pay your taxes. Yeah, I'm talking to you, DMX, you idiot. Freaking Logic, man. This is... Anybody who say this song ain't hot, suck my toes. That's how we gonna handle that. That's how we gonna handle that situation. This is oh my gosh. Album back again, I'm back again, and snap again, and got the in a world of my own. Seven niggas, I've been living in a world of my own. Let me get known, I'm in the zone where I've been prone to destroy shit. Hey, this is like no exaggeration. This is all some Kendrick Lamar ass stuff, bro. And the reason I bring up Kendrick, y'all remember when The Heart Part 4 dropped, right? And Kendrick dropped that fire ass song and the instrumentals kept switching? The instrumental kept changing?
You sound like the last nigga I know. My ear end up like the last nigga I know. Oh, you don't want to clash, nigga, I know. Yelling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am the greatest rapper alive. So I'm a great motherfucker, I've died. What you hearing now is a very simple vibe. I'm fresh out the...
This is real tears. Yo, you can't tell me this is not hot, bro. You can't tell me this is not hot. Yo, Logic, bro. Yo, yo, oh my god. They in the streets, but worse than a beach. Each one, yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? Every me gonna try to the east one. Tell me how you really wanna do it right. This is so fire. I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the hate. I love the hate, gon' pop an ambience. I think we're moving in the right direction right now. As far as music goes, I feel like we're in 2018. So far, I think we slowly but surely moving into that good direction because Drake dropped some fire and now Logic dropping some fire. I don't know what the hell Migos thought they were doing, but we're going to focus on Drake and we're going to focus on Logic. This song is heat. Ain't not nothing you can tell me. I don't care if you don't like Logic. I don't care if you feel like Logic talk about his race too damn much. I don't care about none of that, bro. I don't care. This song is hot. This is a nice ass song. When I'm done with this video, I will be blasting this song until I can't hear no more. Okay? Until I can't eat no more. I'm not gonna lie, the damn song damn near gave me a freaking heart attack. I'm sitting in this bitch like, what the hell is going on? I feel like I done slipped up on a different freaking universe. I done found water. Nah, foot water. I done found bright. What was it? What was that thing from Black Panther? Vibranium? Huh? I done found that. I done slipped up, found out on freaking accident. Now everybody want a piece. Wakanda forever. Nah, I'm joking, but this is hot. This legit. And I don't care what you say, bro. This song is freaking fire. Logic killed it. He rapped on like, what, 2-3 different instrumentals. It was amazing. I don't know what y'all want me to say. I really don't. I know there's people gonna be in the video. Dylan, you're overreacting. The song is not that good. You listen to it, bitch, and tell me this shit ain't fun. Hold on, let me play y'all something right quick. Hold on, hit this shit. This shit ain't fire. Suck my toes. If you guys enjoyed today's video, do make sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe for more. As always, join the squad. Thanks for watching. Shout out my Patreon supporters, Faith, Araya, Parker. If you guys liked the track, let me know what you liked about it. You didn't like it, you a bum. Shout out to everybody in the freaking live stream watching and enjoying the video right now. Shout out to y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all could have been doing anything else, but y'all chose to be here. So shout out to y'all. Anyways, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one, man. I gotta go recover from life, because I don't know what the hell is going on, but I'm about to blast this again and again and again and again. And anybody who got a problem, come see me. I will send them booty killers to your door. That's how we gonna handle that one, you piece of trash.